I love a number of people, and the reason being is that they are always there for me. They love my flaws, and I love their flaws, and I love them for them. And someone once told me that you actually love people, not for their perfections, but for their imperfections, and I think that's so true. Yeah, and so that would be my family, my mom, dad, my sister, my brother, and my boyfriend, Jake.